Natali has an important job, babysitting her four-week-old brother and little sister.
I took care of my little brother and sister because my mommy could not take care of them.
Natalie's mom, Meraris, stands nearby washing clothes by hand for a customer. She makes about $6 a week. She became a single mom during her last pregnancy after her husband left. Since then, finding work has been a challenge.
People told me, nobody will hire you with having your children around.
Meraris spent long hours wandering the streets of San Pablo, El Salvador, looking for work. Occasionally, a neighbor gave her some rice for the children. On other days, they all went hungry.
One day, Mama only had water and sugar to give us. We went to sleep with only that in our tummies.
In the midst of these difficult days, Meraris contacted Operation Blessing.
I heard them say, "You will not suffer any longer. We are going to help you."
The first thing we did was give the family some emergency food to eat. Then we gave Meraris everything she needed to start a small business, making and selling tamales.
What a blessing. I felt so happy.
In just 3 weeks, Meraris was selling between 100 and 200 tamales a day, and now earns 10 times more a month than she did doing laundry.
Thanks for all you did to help me. God bless you.